Coming at you in 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, what up?
Hi sisters.
What's up everybody?
Hey guys. What's up guys?
Hey, what's up you guys?
What's up guys?
What's up guys?
Hey everyone.
Hey everybody.
What's up guys?
Hey guys.
Hello.
Hey guys.
Welcome back.
Hey everyone.
What is up guys?
What's up guys?
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
What up everyone?
Hi guys.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey guys. We got appearances by Liza Koshy, Patrick Starr, L. Mills, Nick Vile, Jason Nash and Trisha Paytas, the Dobre Brothers, Tyler Oakley, and so many more, with a dope performance by Montel Jordan. This is the 2018 Streamy Awards, presented by YouTube. Now, please welcome your hosts, the Try Guys.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Streamies, live on YouTube from the Beverly Hilton. We are the Try Guys, more than just me. And tonight, we're here to honor the best and brightest talent in digital media. But before we get into the awards, we want to address the EGOT, the crowning achievement of winning an Emmy, a Grammy, an Oscar, and a Tony. You see, we believe that the Streamy should also be added in because of the importance of streaming media in today's society. This performance is the case for the Streamies!
Emmy, Grammy,
Oscar,
Tony, Streamy.
Emmy, Grammy, Oscar, Tony, tighten down to letter. It's the EGOT, but what we got could make something so much better. Put the Streamy in the center, and then you'll be the GOAT, see?
You hit all the different mediums, and you'll finally get the GOAT, see?
Wait, what's the A for?
All the awards!
Do you really need all the awards? Isn't the Streamy the least important?
Least important? It's the most important! And let us tell you why! Let's start with the Tony Theater with an R-E!
Broadway was the highest form of music and the stage.
The high acclaimed performance,
bringing words up from the page. But now Broadway's unoriginal, just remakes of the screen. Let me name them all specifically so you know what I mean. Mean Girls, Groundhogs, Say Lion King, Aladdin, Waitress, Beetlejuice, Legally Blonde and Frozen, SpongeBob, School of Rock, Sister Act, and Pretty Woman, and King Kong. At the end of the day, it's just all Broadway, making you pay $500 for a remake that probably sucks of a thing you can stream.
You gotta get the GOAT, see?
Even those are just remakes of books. Besides, no one's ding-dong is dancing over a Pulitzer. And besides, Hollywood is always mired in controversy over its lack of diversity.
Oh yes, the big, powerful, straight white man.
Oh no, 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 no. I am a tiny, powerless, straight white man. Very different. Here on the internet, all the biggest stars are brown women and gay men.
Yes.
Yes. Come on, let's hear it for him, huh? Lily Singh and Todrick Hall, take a bow! Oh, what's that? Oh, they're not here. Lily got cast in a movie. Well, good for her. Maybe I'll watch it when it's streaming.
Oh, come on, you really aren't gonna see it in a theater?
Movie theater? No! That's what my ex-girlfriend's former rabbi's Netflix login is for. You get me, you get me.
The movie's made for the stream. You can stream, and if you stream, then you know what I mean. You gotta get the goatee.
Well, it's not about the movies anyhow. We're living in the golden age of television.
Hey, kids. Papa Emmy's here.
Daddy!
Here we are on set of America's favorite new network sitcom, Daddy's Here. We just got greenlit for 12 episodes. Wait, wait. And we're canceled. Oh, no.
Well, honey, what are we gonna do now?
Why? We can go to streaming services, of course. I'm a drug dealer now.
I'm cheating on you!
Kids can say fuck!
That's right. You know, these days, there sure is more TV than ever before. You know, since 2010, the number of scripted shows has doubled. And the reason why? Streaming.
Well, then, shouldn't all the TV people be here at the Streamies instead?
Oh, well, you know, we got some of them.
Cause more TV gets to be seen on your screens, because of streaming we can all see. You gotta get the goat see.
So, the internet is TV, which is the new movies, because movies are theater now. But music, that's a whole nother medium.
It's Grammys, bitch. Music is love. Music is universal. Music is timeless. Music is streaming. The top 100 most viewed YouTube videos of all time are music videos. Except number 4, which is a Russian cartoon called Masha and the Bear. Video killed the radio star, but internet saved the radio star. YouTube is the most used site to stream, basically became the new MTV. The radio is streaming and YouTube is feeding. More artists are breeding new music that we're needing. Streaming is why new music spreads so wide. Now music stars are viral stars, we watch them millions multiply. Because the truth is about to be seen. All the music in the whole world seems to be streamed. You gotta get the goat see.
If you got an Oscar, hip hooray!
You're one pull away from a goat see.
If you got an Emmy, it's your day.
You're one pull away from a goat see.
If you have a Tony, celebrate.
You're one pull away from a goat see.
If you got a Grammy, go and tell your Grammy
you're one pull away from a goat see.
Because the best stars on the internet, and everyone here is your best bet. These multi-hyphenates are oh so dreamy. Let's reward them with a streamy.
Everyone out there with an ego, come and try to win just one of what we got.
Until then, just shut your boasting.
If you're so great, then shut your goat see.
G-O-A-T-S-E, gotta get that goat see. G-O-A-T-S-E, gotta get that goat see.
Well, everyone to the streamies, we've got lots of celebrities. Someday we'll all have a goat see.
Fuck the ego, get what we got. Goat see!
These dancers, huh? Woo! Wow, how ridiculous. Thank you so much. We have a great show for you guys.
Tonight, we're going to be honoring the most amazing creators who make up this vibrant, multi-talented community.
As well as a bunch of people who are just really, really popular.
And what says internet more than a table of inspiring dogs? Shout out to our finalists for Milkbone Dog of the Year. We also have a lot of...
What is this? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Oh, my God.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Yeah.
Wow!
Wow! Wow! Woo!
Charo, what are you doing here?
Because I love you very much, and because I love you too, and because I have passion for the internet, I have done everything. Television, movie, Broadway, Las Vegas. Forget it.
Forget it.
This is the future, the present. I'm so happy. I got bumps all over my goose tonight. Ooh. Ole!
Makes Woo! Sense. That's how our careers got started, too. So, Charo, will you be our trophy model tonight?
For you, anything.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. And now to present the first award of the night, actor and sketch comedian Anthony Padilla and breakout creator nominee L. Mill. Ole!
There are 5 insanely talented creators nominated for first person.
Through their candid personal vlogging style, they managed to captivate the attention of millions week after week.
These diverse creators are a reminder that sharing your real authentic voice will always be trending.
Here's ASAP Science with a look at the Streamy nominees for First Person.
First Person.
Hi Streamies.
I'm Greg.
And I'm Mitch, and together we are ASAP Science, and we are here to present the Streamy nominees for First Person.
What this means is that these people are first, which is the ordinal form of number one, and that they are also Homo sapiens. Also, if you define them from a hominid subspecies perspective, they're Homo sapiens sapiens, but we looked it up and none of them are gay, which is a missed opportunity, because then they would have been Homo sapiens sapiens.
Okay, moving on. The nominees are
Alex Wasabi,
Casey Neistat,
David Dobrik,
Emma Chamberlain,
and Gabby Hanna.
And the Streamy goes to okay.
Oh, my heart's pounding.
Jesus Christ. David Dobrik.
Okay, I'm here with Vardan. This is Vardan's first award show, so make it feel at home.
Yeah. What's up, guys?
Guys, I'm not good at speeches, but thank you guys so much. And thank you to all my friends for coming here. Thank you to Vardan and his entire family for filming with me so much, and my friends for going through hell. I feel like this is like my speech last year. But thank you guys for everything, and I'll see you guys around.
The Streamies are just getting started. Don't go anywhere. Action or sci-fi? Two-sentence horror stories.
Hurting yourself.
Maybe I deserve it.
Animated. Story booth.
But then I looked at her in the eyes and I glared her and I told her in angry words, "You cheated on me." And then I walked away.
Podcast, Not Too Deep with Grace Helbig.
Hey, Jack Ferry.
Hi, Grace Helbig. How are you?
I'm well. Welcome to another episode of Not Too Deep.
Thank you.
This is very exciting.
We are so excited to be hosting the 8th Annual Streamy Awards. I know this has been my childhood dream. I also know this was Eugene's childhood dream. I'm pretty sure it was your childhood dream.
It was my childhood
dream. Ned has talked about it in every single dream he's ever had.
It's such a great night to celebrate everything on the internet this year, and to host it, it means that we were important this year.
The best part about this validates us. Because yeah. We thought, like, well, we're not important. And then people are like, oh, you want to host this? I'm like, oh, only important people do that. Oh, we're important.
Wow. Yeah.
Oh, wow, we're important.
Well, most of the time for award shows, they get someone to host who's not ever nominated or even really significant in the culture. So we're, if anything, less significant than everyone else on the internet.
Mm-hmm.
All right!
We were actually nominated for 2 awards this year, but the fact that we're hosting means that we know now that we're not going to win anything.
Yes. Nope. So it's really, like, exciting for us, because, like, no stress, right? Like, we can drink as much as we want on
the
stage.
The hosts never win things, so obviously we're good.
Mm-hmm.
Please welcome Streamy nominee for collaboration, Molly Burke, and Ellen's favorite food critic, Kaylin Allen.
Kaylin and I are here to present the Streamy Award for Food, which makes sense because I love me some food.
And because, child, I won't eat those crazy concoctions y'all be creating in them little cooking videos y'all do. Absolutely not.
I did not realize, honestly, how many gross cooking recipes you guys make online.
Honestly, it's a hot mess. And let me just say this while I have the mic. Y'all, listen. Salt is not a seasoning, okay? It's a requirement, so stop bringing that unseasoned potato salad to the company potluck, Karen. I done told you once, I'm not gonna tell you no more.
Luckily for us, all of these creators make delicious food videos to watch, allegedly. The blind girl don't really know, but.
Yes, and with a tingly presentation, here's ASMR Darling with the Streamy nominees for food.
Food.
With Babish. Bon Appetit's Gourmet Makes. Cooking with Marshmallow. The Icing Artist. Worth It.
And the Streamy Award goes to.
Let's see here. Oh, I missed the corner. There we go. Worth It!
Thank you. Thank you, Streamies. 2 years in a row. This is amazing. Thanks for watching us eat food and thinking that that's cool. Thank you to everybody that we work with. There are tons of people at BuzzFeed that make this show possible. Research department, post department, our editors, our legal department, and, these guys. And thank you to all the restaurants for letting us get in your way, mess up your lives so that we can just eat too much and love your food. That's, really what the show is all about. So thank you, everyone.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Thank you.
All right.
Hey, guys. No, hello. Hello. Now, normally, award show hosts start the show with jokes about the crowd.
But, we're not really mean people, so we don't want to roast anyone.
Instead, tonight we'll be doing some toasting.
Everyone, please raise your glasses. Thank you so much. Very kind of you. Well,
do it.
Raise your glass.
A toast to the amazing diversity of creators out in the audience tonight, as well as a bunch of white guys who are really good at Fortnite.
Yeah. It's a toast.
A toast to our good friend, Gabby Hanna, who reinvented herself as a pop star this year, and she can't believe it, and we can't believe it either.
A toast to Joey Graceffa's Escape the Night 3, which is up for 5 awards tonight, including Best Ensemble Cast. Accepting the award entirely by himself will be Joey Graceffa.
Yeah.
Real team effort.
Real team effort.
Yeah, real team effort.
A toast to Nick Vile for being here.
What are you doing here, Nick?
Yeah, great job.
Here you are. We're thrilled. It's great.
A toast to Colleen Ballinger, who unfortunately couldn't make it tonight because she's finally nearing the end of her 14-month pregnancy. Really milking it there, Colleen.
It takes longer to make a perfect baby. A toast to Liza Koshy, who's nominated for Creator of the Year and whose career is so far ahead of ours that it really just makes us sad to sit around and try to write a joke because you can't write a joke because she's doing great.
She's on boats with Will Smith.
Will Smith. And she's just around
future. What is Will Smith like?
What's your life like now? What's your life like now?
There's no champagne in these glasses.
A toast to her.
Yeah, I guess, right? Okay, this didn't really work. You know what they say, if you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all. So, it'll come to us. Please welcome our next presenters, Ladylike.
At Ladylike, we take pride in being badass women in charge.
And these year's Storytellers nominees could say the same.
These five fierce creators are setting trends and blazing trails.
To serenade us with the Streamy nominees for Storyteller, here's Chester C.
Storyteller.
Sometimes a story just needs a name, and that's all that we need. So here are your nominees. Jeffrey Star, Gabby Hanna, Tara
And the Streamy goes to Gabby Hanna.
Wow, this is so cool. I started telling stories on YouTube because Jenna Marbles told me to. And now, I love storytelling because like when something really bad happens in your life, you can just tell yourself, oh, it's a story now. And now I get to do that through poetry and music as much as I do it through YouTube videos. So thank you all for supporting me. I love you so much. Thank you.
Just ahead, an exclusive world premiere trailer from the Try Guys new movie. And Liza Koshy presents Breakout Creator. The Streamies will BRB. International Paw Tips, Colombia.
Así soy fuerte, soy libre, soy tu mejor versión. Esto soy.
Comedy series. Liza on Demand.
Oh.
Drama series, Giants.
Deal.
So you made good money doing this.
You don't want to get in this business, cuz.
I do. Put me on.
Hey, do you want to play video games for 24 hours straight and raise money for kids?
Yes.
It's a lot of fun. I'm glad that I'm supporting a great cause.
The kids are going to be the future streamers that are going to be extra lifers.
The cool thing is we've been partnering with these guys for the last few years, and we've grown a really, really close relationship, mm-hmm. and we've actually done stuff directly in the hospital that we can actually see.
My name is Kirby Llama.
We're Jack and Katie.
My name is Goon. This isn't game over.
Extra life. Play games. Heal kids.
We're leading the new revolution with the social media thing. And it's so amazing to see that we are actually here and we're doing it and we are paving the way for the new generation. So thank you guys, thank you to my fans.
I want to thank all the fans who stuck with us for 20 weeks on this series.
Thanks to the Mythical Beast, thank you.
Thank you guys so much. I want to thank everybody that watches our videos.
And of course, thanks to the fans.
And most importantly, my fans, my Pretty Little Lore fam. I love you guys so much. Thank you.
Thank you for being so insane to watch my insanity.
And then most of all, thank you to the beautiful bastards that watch my show, that subscribe. It's for you.
We're back, and now, please welcome two adorable pups, Gus Kenworthy and Mikey.
What's up, everyone? I am so excited to be here with you guys tonight. I'd like to introduce you to my friend, Mikey. I know. Mikey is a rescue dog currently available for adoption at Vanderpump Dogs. He could be famous. One of you guys can make that happen. Thanks to Milkbones, adorable dogs like this are being adopted tonight. And I strongly encourage anyone considering it to take it from me, participate, adopt an animal, it will change your life. If you know my story, then you know that animal adoption is a cause very near and dear to my heart. At the Olympic Games in both 2014 and 2018, I brought home dogs who were living in inhumane conditions and helped give them better lives. Birdie, my newest pup, couldn't travel to be here tonight, but I know that she's at home watching proudly. She's, like, not watching. And while our other pup, Bimo, tragically passed away, her spirit lives on with us every day. When I think of the joy that she brought to our life, my life and my boyfriend's life, and the joy that Birdie continues to bring to us, it just makes my whole day better. And that's the power of dogs. Anyone who is fortunate enough to have one in their life can tell you that they're more than just pets. They're companions, they're protectors, they're our reminders to celebrate the simple things in life. They don't take you on a walk, they take you on an adventure. And I can tell you firsthand just how special and fulfilling that journey can be. Dogs do more for us every day, and now it's time to recognize them. That's exactly why this year, for the first time, Milkbone and the Streamies have partnered to create the Dog of the Year Award. It's amazing. From a therapy dog serving some serious lukes, to a bona fide hero who saved his owner's life from a fire, to a big city star who spreads love to strangers on the streets of New York, these finalists have helped us see the greatness in all dogs.
I truly believe that Luby's favorite activity is to meet people. She was not trained to hug. I noticed that they just feel happy, you know, to interact with her. It makes a difference right now.
His Instagram is Pierre Don't Care for a reason, and that includes wearing wacky outfits. Pierre loves people, so I looked into a therapy dog program, and Pierre tested, and he passed the certification the first time, and he just kind of was meant for this.
I noticed something in the road. Todd bolted by my leg and the snake struck him on the side of his face. He saved me, he's my hero, and I couldn't imagine my life without him.
And the winner is La La Land. No. The winner is Todd, the hero dog.
I want to say thank you to Milkbone for putting this honor together.
It's about time we start honoring our pets more, for sure. And to the Streamy Awards for allowing us to share the stage. And to Luby and Pierre. And last but not least, I want to say thank you to the voters that voted for Todd. He is my hero and he is so worthy. Thank you so much.
Oh yeah, what's up, Arnon? I hope you're having a great time. How's everything going with you?
Good.
Great. He just told me he was eating hamburger when one of those dogs hugged him. That's pretty dope.
It was one of those orange dogs.
Yeah.
The orange dogs.
Yeah, I know, right?
More questions for Vardon.
We're here with David Dobrik, who leads the field this year with 6 nominations. Pretty cool. David, thank you for leaving the hat at home tonight. David made some incredible, unforgettable videos this year, including his wife was not happy about that.
Surprise!
Yeah, I remember that one. Who could forget about the instant classic? He made out with her grandma!
First time!
And of course, my all-time favorite, this was inside her mouth!
Disgusting! Anyway, the Try Guys recently filmed our first movie.
I know, very exciting. And actually, it's inspired by you, David, and a lot of the creators here in this room and all the great work you do.
So without further ado, please enjoy the world premiere of our movie trailer.
Vardon, get over here.
Enjoy the trailer.
Oh, okay, guys, enjoy the trailer.
In a world dominated by clickbait.
He drove his car into my living room. Surprise!
$1 coffee versus $914 coffee.
I'm leaving.
Emotional.
Two strangers. We'll find each other.
Oh, so sorry. Selling my underwear on eBay.
$100,000?
I made this for you. What would you do with $25,000?
Jell-O bath challenge.
My first time.
We actually got married.
He shit his pants on the first date. Seriously.
But life had its own plans.
I'm pregnant.
Hannah's stocking.
I'm sorry I kept this from you.
Wow, we need to talk about this.
Marriage makes you fat. Science confirms.
I dated a pathological liar.
I was almost crushed by a giant falling ladder.
We have to end this.
When life gets you down.
Taking a bath in horse manure. Don't lose your cool.
And happiness seems out of reach.
Oh, best friends.
Buy each other outfits. Featuring Dolan twins and Emma Chamberlain.
Clickbait finds a way.
I'm sorry. An apology. My response.
We need to talk.
We need to talk.
I am truly sorry.
An apology.
My truth. So sorry.
I owe you an apology.
I will do better.
I'm super sorry.
My response.
I keep messing up. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
We all owe the Dollar Star an apology. Clickbait the movie. Now trending in the US and Philippines.
Please welcome three-time Streamy nominee tonight, Liza Koshy.
Breakout creators. What's up, fresh meat? Welcome to your
addiction.
Keep uploading, keep creating, sell your merch, make a podcast, go on tour, write a book, make music you should make, go on tour, date a creator, break up with a creator too soon. Wait, why are you back on tour? Date a creator, procreate with the creator, start a family vlog, name your kid Ryan, start an unboxing toy review channel. Good luck, breakout creators. Now, to introduce the nominees for Breakout Creator, here's Flula with a bizarre, somewhat triggering, incomprehensible piece of avant-garde art.
Breakout Creator.
Ich habe Durst! Ich habe Durst!
Yeah, yum yum man, yeah!
Sit down. I just got new sheets, bitch. She's beautiful. She's cute. She's thick.
Yum yum man! Yum yum man! Yum yum man!
Ah, broken tooth. That mathematically was not gonna work.
It's way too early for this shit. Okay, so here's the game plan.
No pun intended.
Yum yum man! Yum yum!
And that's pretty much it, man. Day two is gonna be coming in super hot, streaming longer. I'm pumped. See you guys there.
Breakout creators, I love all of y'all, okay? Good luck dating, creating. And the winner is... Emma Chamberlain! I'm scared, but I just want to say thank you guys for being so welcoming, because I'm new, you know? It's been great. Thanks, I guess. I love you, Mom and Dad.
Hey guys, it's Gabby Hanna. Still to come, the award for pop culture. And later, a must-see performance from the iconic Montel Jordan. The Streamy Awards presented by YouTube continue on the other side of this break.
Non-fiction series, Hot Ones.
Listen in your eyes. But I would say
it's
this.
So hot.
I know.
Beauty, James Charles.
All right, you guys, I think this is today's look and the full face using only art supplies challenge all complete. Oh my god.
Gaming, Ninja.
Invite me down, you can kill him, dude. Clutch it. Let's go, baby.
Who doesn't want to save lives and play video games at the same time?
You guys are there every day supporting me, so let's send this to all the kids.
This is incredible, the feeling of community.
It's my favorite thing to do ever in the world.
Gamers are more than what you think.
Let's save some lives and play video games, shall we?
My name is Lene, also known as Ms. Fixin.
My name is Dan Otage.
My name is Erica Ishii. This is not Game Over.
Extra life, play games, heal kids.
Right. Well, since there are four, yeah,
there's those four of us.
Four
it's
of
all
us.
About balance. You know, like, you have to learn how to share the spot.
You know,
some some of us are better at writing. Some of us are better at performing. Obviously, some of us are better at
acting.
At the end of the day, what matters is that we're all friends. We love each other and we love what we do. We can't wait to do an amazing show to you as a viewer. Thank you so much for this opportunity.
What a great day.
I think I can say we're really excited.
How we feeling? You guys good? Everyone good? You good? You good? Ricky Dillon, you good?
Some polite reminders. Open bar closes halfway through the show, so don't be afraid to double fist while you still can.
Also, lovely acceptance speeches all around so far, but we've got some more to come, so we've got some acceptance speech do's and don'ts, okay? So some do's. Crack some jokes.
Mm-hmm. Don't be racist.
Right. Don't be racist, yeah. Do thank your fans.
Don't feel like you have to thank God. First of all, he's not watching the show. He's busy binging the Jake Paul series because so many people kept saying, oh, God.
Do keep it short.
Yeah, don't make us play you off. Super uncomfortable for everyone involved. Yeah. Come on.
You know what?
It.
I mean,
that was a good joke.
All right, let's keep this going with our next presenters. He's a streaming nominee for international, and she's a nominee for collaboration.
Please welcome Sebastian Villalobos and Sophie Dossi.
Come on, we gotta go.
So the streaming nominees for Ensemble Cast prove that if you're ever caught in David's vlogs trying to escape the night,
then try, guys, to stay calm and remember that all you have to do is act a little ladylike, and you'll be all right.
Here's Smosh with the streaming nominees for Ensemble Cast.
Ensemble Cast.
Hey guys, we're Smosh. Being an ensemble cast is great, and there are no downsides whatsoever.
We spend every day together, and if you think that's too much, then you're wrong, because we're best friends 100% of the time.
Guys, what's the best part about being an ensemble?
Definitely the ensemble part, and definitely the part where we're friends 100% of the time.
I often wonder, are we friends because we're an ensemble, or are we an ensemble because there's absolutely no downside whatsoever?
The nominees for Best Ensemble Cast, Don't Touch Me.
It's clear to me that things are fun.
David's Vlog.
What the f***? What are you doing?
Jesus Christ.
Escape the Night.
I've never been overseas.
Ladylike.
I really have no idea what to expect.
It's happening. That was a roller coaster.
Let's let Ned and Zach have a little bit of
the Try
Guys. Left over, like receding. And we just ran out of time with the makeovers, so Ned especially, they couldn't clip the bottom of his hair, so he looked crazy.
Y el stream iba para.
David's Vlog!
Hello? Does anyone hear me? I want to thank all of you, even the people who don't care. But
say more.
Okay.
We want to say thank you. We really appreciate it. Thank your management. Thank your agent.
I want to become president.
Management, thank your management agent.
Management agent. Perfect.
He's thanking everybody. We really appreciate it. We have a lot of good times filming, and Vardan is new to our family. And we've been having a blast, so it means a lot that you guys are.
You guys are awesome.
Yeah. We suck at this.
Yeah.
This is it. We're done.
We're done. This is our last time.
Yes. Bye, guys.
All right, goodbye.
And now, please welcome last year's Screamy winner for Breakthrough Artist, Poppy, and comedian Blame It On Quay.
What is happening? Is this a new bit that just happened?
I'm Poppy.
And I'm TT.
Pop culture is created when art meets the unpredictable.
From film, fashion, gaming, and everything in between, these nominees both created and celebrated pop culture.
To present the Streamy Award nominees for pop culture, here is Selfie Kid, Ryan McKenna.
Pop culture.
Hey y'all, I'm Ryan McKenna, the Selfie Kid. And I am pleased to announce your awesome nominees for pop culture. Do they know it?
Do you know this one?
I don't know. I could embarrass myself.
I mean, toot my own horn, but beep beep.
Game Theory.
100 legal teams enter. Only one leaves. Winner, winner, copyright infringement dinner.
Sneaker shopping.
That's kind of how I rolled.
So the sneakers were like the statement piece.
The sneakers were the statement piece because that was how I could express myself.
Super Carlin Brothers.
Today is a little bit different. It's more of just a story. A toy story, if you will.
And Vogue's 73 questions.
What's making you laugh lately?
My friends.
And the Streamy goes to Vogue 73 questions.
Yay.
All right. So yeah, I'm the guy who does this. 5 years, 48 famous people, 3,504 questions. First shout out goes out to really famous people for letting me in their homes. Liza, I'm looking at you. No, not where'd she go? big thanks to Vince Pione for making the visual identity look as if it's me. Shout out to Sarah Jessica Parker for saying yes to this crazy idea, and to Vogue for saying yes to me actually going in her home. And this is Marina, our producer.
Really quickly, thank you, Joe. Really quickly, you're only as good as the team that you have around you on these things. And these are a really unique production. So we have a fantastic team at Condé Nast Entertainment that we have to thank. Thank you, Joe. Thank you to all the people who let us into their homes. Thank you for people to watching this. And
yes,
a massive big up to Vince Pione, for otherwise I wouldn't be here. So thank you very much.
Thanks, guys.
Please welcome two of YouTube's biggest lifestyle creators, Andrea Russett and Ava Gutowski.
Hey guys, we are so excited to present the Streamy Award for documentary because honestly, who doesn't love a true story?
Yeah. Whatever you're into, there's a documentary for you. Murder mysteries? They got you.
Pop culture docs? Take your pick.
Super short docs? Oh yeah.
Multi-part docu-series about a certain convention? Buckle up, sis.
Here are the Streamy Award nominees for documentary.
Documentary. 60 Second Docs. New York Post's Extraordinary People. Mel Films. The Mortified Guide. And Shane Dawson's The Truth About TanaCon.
And the Streamy goes to Shane Dawson's The Truth About TanaCon!
Shane's not here, but we all love him, so send your love.
Love you, Shane. Yeah, Shane.
When we return, Trixie and Katya bring to the Streamies. Plus, a very inspiring moment you don't want to miss. And later, the Audience Choice Awards for Show and Creator of the Year. News,
The Philip DeFranco Show.
Very interested, and so I want to pass that question off to you. What do you think about this move? Is it ridiculous or no? It makes complete sense. Why? Why not? I love
sports. Cold as balls.
Okay.
All right, here we go. You ready?
Breathe.
I'm serious.
You got it?
All I gotta do, my thing is I just gotta stand up first. What were you drafted?
Live streamer, Ninja.
Yeah, man, your boy's going in.
No, you're going in right now.
No, man, I'm in your boy.
Will Smith. We're really hoping Will Smith will come, but if Will Smith doesn't come, that's fine. That's okay.
It's fine.
No biggie.
I will personally be disappointed, but I'll remain hopeful for next year.
I'm hoping to see the little Yodel Kid. Every year at the Streamies, there's some surprises. I'm hoping the Yodel Kid makes his way there because he owes me some money and we may fight.
Yeah, he went to Walmart to pick up some things
for
us.
Me.
And then he didn't get us those things because he got famous for yodeling. Well, you know what? We haven't had milk in months, kid.
Mason.
Welcome back to the Streamy Awards. And now, please welcome the stars of from RuPaul's Drag Race, Trixie and Katya.
Katya and I are here to present the Streamy Award for Lifestyle. This year's nominees include two sets of twins,
two unbelievably attractive couples,
and one girl living her best life. Here's Hannah Stocking with a look at the Streamy Award nominees for Lifestyle.
Lifestyle.
Hannah Stocking here, and I'm honored to announce... Hannah Stocking here! Hannah Stocking here, and I'm honored to present to this year's Lifestyle category. Here are your nominees.
Brooklyn and Bailey.
Hey, guys! Brooklyn and Bailey. Okay, so obviously you can see today's video is going to be very entertaining.
Ava Gutowski.
What is up, guys? It's Ava.
Jess and Gabriel.
Another day, another vlog.
Son. Oh, speaking of our son.
Hi. Meryl twins.
Vanessa, guess what?
Is Cristiano Ronaldo single?
What? No. Then I'm not interested. Okay, well...
Mr. Kate.
The movers are on their way right now with all of our stuff.
Ah! All right, who would you like this on?
Back on the truck.
Good luck to the nominees. Oh, the salt in my eye. Ah!
And the Streamy goes to... Meryl Twins.
For just acknowledging YouTubers and creators for being themselves and doing what they love. So it's really cool just to be recognized for what we love to do. And it's such an honor to be in a room full of all of you creators who inspire us and in many ways. So thank you guys so much. Thank you.
We're live at the 2018 Streamy Awards presented by YouTube. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome YouTube legends Grace Helbig and Mamrie Hart.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Thank you.
Grace and I are here to present the Streamy for science or education, but first, our mandatory 30-second comedic bit.
Haha! We have been told by the Streamies that we are allowed to say whatever we want because we are, quote, veterans.
Which means we are old as fuck.
Yeah. Two walking corpses.
I literally do not know who 90% of this audience is, and 90% of those people should be proud. The other 10, you old too, motherfucker. Yeah.
So we put our two rotting heads together and thought, like, should we do like a goof?
Or a spoof?
Should we do a skit?
Or a bit? No, we're gonna remind you to all vote.
Yeah, we settled on voting. This is a room of some of the most inspiring creators that both of us have the luxury to be in the same community as. You have so much influence. The only thing that we encourage you to do is vote and influence your audience to vote.
Yes, on a personal note, if you believe survivors, think that Black Lives Matter, and know that trans rights are human rights, get your butt to the polls November 6th.
And now the nominees for science or education.
Science or education. ASAP Science.
Formaldehyde, aluminum, lead, and mercury.
The king of random.
We don't just want to mix the two together, so first we're going to use this cup to create a barrier between the acetone and the dry ice.
Mark Rober.
What's my safe word?
Not worth 10 hours.
Marquez Brownlee.
What about something more complicated?
And Nas Daily.
Only made it stronger!
Streamy goes to... Markeith Brownlee!
Wow, this is awesome. I'm just really happy to be here. And again, in the same room as a lot of creators I look up to and admire every day. So shout out to the other nominees in this category. Shout out to Andrew, Vin, and Brandon back at the studio. And I'm just happy you guys like watching tech videos. So thanks again.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hannah Hart.
Hi, everybody. I'm here to deliver the part of the Streamies that is soft and serious and sentimental and slightly just like wedged in there, much like myself at this award show. Everyone, the power of YouTube has always been born from what it offers to the world. Though viral trends and popular fads are ever changing, what remains are three true verbs: be, create, and inspire. Thank you. Applause goes here. To be authentic, to be unique, to be entirely yourself, to create passionately, to create meaningfully, to create boldly, and to inspire laughter, to inspire change, and to inspire action. Here are the three voices who have passionately pursued a life of creativity and have shown the power of being, creating, and inspiring.
Growing up, I never saw anyone in action movies who looked like me. I made a goal to change that. So 1 year ago, I quit my job and I set out on a journey to make my own self-funded superhero series on YouTube. After months of hard work, sleepless nights, and a few bruises, I'm proud to say that I didn't have to wait for a big Hollywood studio to give me a chance. With an amazing, passionate team, we made our own opportunity. And I'm really grateful to say that our series, MK Ultra, is now a Streamy nominee this year. So whether it's quitting your job to do what you love, or even just making the choice to live differently, what I've learned is this. Everything you want to achieve is on the other side of fear. So do what you love, create your own path, and be who you are.
Hello! It's not just about fulfilling a diversity quota, but allowing other people in the world to not feel so alone. I want to encourage others to push themselves to their limits and discover who you are and just be you.
Before I do this, I just want to say, everybody, definitely go vote. I have to say that before we get into this. Listen, everybody has a story. Some are happy, some are sad, some are triumphant. My story has so many twists and turns, you'd think most of it was made up. You see, from growing up with 7 siblings in the slums of Baltimore to living in Hollywood, being homeless in New York to writing music for some of the biggest artists in the world, dropping out of school to becoming an Olympic athlete and receiving Emmy and Streamy nominations, having no father and losing a mother to cancer to gaining love of millions around the world. I use my story, the good and the bad, to create and mold the world around me. So whatever your story is, use it to inspire, to motivate, and to create.
I feel like as people, we all are creating every day. We just don't recognize it. From telling jokes to the way you make breakfast, everybody's creating in their own way.
And this is where the magic happens.
For me, I look at life and the interactions of people as my drawing board. Most of my ideas and my content come from snippets and moments of life around me. An argument between friends can become a comedic piece. A story of struggle could become a hit record.
I put my soul into these videos because I want to build something that sticks with you for a lifetime.
With so much going on around us, I find it hard not to create. The only challenge is how do we package it and give it to the world?
There is one idea, one thought that has deeply inspired my work. Cooley, a sociologist in 1902, said, "The challenge today is, I'm not what I think I am, I'm not what you think I am, I am what I think you think I am." Yeah, let that blow your mind for a moment. Today, I'm not what I think I am, I'm not what you think I am what I think I am, meaning we live in a perception of ourselves. My work aims to inspire us to become self-aware, create self-love, and then serve others. When we realize that we all have something unique, something incredible, something amazing to bring, we stop trying to be an average version of someone else and become the best version of ourselves. Thank you.
And now it's time to surprise my parents with something that I've wanted to do my entire life.
Hey, doesn't every girl deserve the opportunity to be the best version of herself?
Beautiful.
One of the most important things to remember if you're reaching out to someone you love who's keeping something inside is patience.
The big thing for me is I just want to open up a dialogue, feeling safe, loving who you are.
Figure out what your true passions are so that you can stay happy and healthy.
I want you to be able to create meaningful, purposeful, fulfilling lives for yourselves.
Obstruction, the things you have to overcome to accomplish your aspirations in life.
Coming up, the Streamies put on their dancing shoes, and the Try Guys play the most outrageous mystery box challenge you've ever seen. The Streamy Awards, presented by YouTube, continue after this.
Hey,
Walk Off the Earth, Girls Like You, Maroon 5. Collaboration, Candy Johnson and Kim Kardashian, Princess Jasmine Transformation.
I think you're ready to go find Aladdin and your carpet.
Cinematography, Joe Sabia, Vogue's 73 Questions.
How did you roll out of that car in Lady Bird?
I just opened the door and did a drop and roll.
Hey, do you want to play video games for 24 hours straight and raise money for kids?
Yes! It's a lot of fun. I'm glad that I'm supporting a great cause.
The kids are going to be the future streamers that are going to be Extra Lifers.
The cool thing is we've been partnering with these guys for the last few years, and we've grown a really, really close relationship, and we've actually done stuff directly in the hospital that we can actually see.
My name is Curvy Llama.
We're Jack and Katie.
My name is Goon. This isn't game over.
Extra Life. Play games. Heal kids.
Oh, hey, I'm Sean Duras. I'm going to introduce you to five breakout content creators that completely crushed it this year.
The Streamies asked me to present the nominees for First Person.
With a look at the nominees for the First Person series, Candy Johnson.
Oh my God, I love her! Oh my God!
If this category is not here, then everyone would be dead!
Because it's food, everyone would perish without this.
Congratulations to all of the nominees.
Deandra, are you going to wash your hands?
Gentlemen, I am pleased to announce a very special treat. Right now, it's going to be the Streamies' first ever live What's in the Box challenge.
Let's get some volunteers from the audience.
Yeah, maybe we need some volunteers.
Who wants to stick their hands in my mystery box?
Maybe Sophia.
Hey, the Streamies aren't letting me back on stage because I couldn't keep my hands off David Dobrik.
Keith, we're in the middle of a segment here.
You know what? I'm done with this. As of right now, I'm officially announcing my own award show.
Oh, God.
The Keithies.
Oh, God. Keith, no. Don't do this, no. Please.
The Keithies will be held in the same exact location and at the same exact time as the Streamies, but will literally be way better and way more inclusive and totally free.
Keith,
Fuck that!
I am so sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We'll move on.
Charo, can we bring out those mystery boxes? The bit is mystery boxes.
No, we're gonna
we're
have
doing mystery boxes.
Oh,
please.
From the Beverly Hilton Green Room, it's the Keithies, starring me, your host, Keith. Everything is going totally great at this totally independent award show. In fact, actually, we have over 20,000 featured fucking presenters right here tonight. It's really great. And look who it is. It's Lauren DIY. Look, it's Lauren DIY. Lauren, what do you think of my award show?
Do you even have trophies? Am I presenting?
What do you think about a commemorative Keith condom?
I don't want your Keith condom.
No, Lauren, you can't leave. You're my only get.
I got 25 because the Keithies screwed me.
Oh, shut up, Christine!
Is there like a way to get like a refund?
You want a refund? How about this?
Oh, that's right! Oh, no. Oh, wow. I am so sorry, everyone.
Keith just punched Thomas Sanders in the face.
You know, the Try Guys really strive to be positive and inclusive. This is absolutely not what we stand for.
I just want so many people down, and like, I want to make it right, but I don't know how.
It's like we're literally the same person. It's gonna be okay. It's like looking in a mirror.
You know, I would totally watch an 8-part documentary series about that.
No, right?
Wow.
I feel like it really redeemed him. Unfortunately, we have no more time for mystery boxes. Ned, what was in those boxes anyway?
Well, inside one of them was snakes, and crouched inside the other was Poppy.
And now to present our next award, Shane Dawson's Big Break, Tana Mojo, and the obvious pairing, Streamy nominee Alex Wasabi.
A
It's clear by now, some of the best shows are on the internet.
And the hilarious actors in this category made our favorite ones epically binge-worthy.
Proving that all you need to create the next Laugh Out Loud series is an idea, comedic timing, and your neighbor's Wi-Fi password.
Here are the streaming nominees for Acting in a Comedy. Take a look.
Acting in a Comedy. Arden Rose, Mr. Student Body President.
You, Brandon Wu, DJ Justin Kramer, and Chad all formed a hip-hop collective, but you never went public.
Liza Koshy, Liza on Demand.
S-C-H-E-G.
No, no one's gonna believe this.
Melvin Gregg, God's Son.
Crackers, though.
Oh, I'm good,
stay
bro.
With the crackers.
I'm good. Too many on Sunday, bro. I'm good.
Nate Contreras, Cheap Thrills with Tabasco Sweet.
Fully iced out and ready to taste the rainbow, baby. Can't wait to rock these.
And Sung Won Cho, Anime Crimes Division.
What? Juiciest butt. Stop wasting my time.
I haven't seen Yuri on Ice.
Christoph Giacometti. God damn it.
And the streamy goes to Liza Koshy for Liza on Demand!
Y'all know I'm not crying, I'm just a good actress. No, this is really dope. I've somehow convinced you guys that I'm the best actress, but really it's because I know that I have the best writers and the best directors and the best damn editors and all of the people, the magicians behind the scenes that can make this average look pretty good. But I also want to say thank you to all the nominees in this category, too. Thank you for not being afraid to redefine yourself. Thank you for letting me be a creator, but also letting me be an actor, too. That's so freaking cool. And also, this feels like the best, but honestly, the best is having the ability to vote. Yeah, that's right. I'm political, too. Please go vote. Today's the last day to register in California. Please make sure you're registered and go vote. That's it, thank you.
And now, give it up for last year's Streamy Dance winner, Allison Stoner.
This year, dance creators asked the hard-hitting questions. Kiki, do you love me? How does the floss work? Does the shoot dance go with every song? That's right. Since the beginning of the internet, dance and YouTube have gone together like the Try Guys and awkward nudity. Beautifully! And these amazingly talented artists have shown that they have all the right moves. I also know all of them, so good luck, everyone. Here are the streaming nominees for dance brought to you by Just Dance 2019, the video game that does teach you the floss, the squat kick, and the... I am not doing that, please.
Theme. 1 Million Dance Studio. Ditto. Casey Rice. Kyle Hanagami. And Matt Stefanina.
And the streamy goes to... Matt Stefanina!
Are you sure you don't want to dab one time?
Maybe with you.
Seven, eight, yeah. Thank you guys so much. Like a lot of us in here, I started doing YouTube because the entertainment industry was really difficult. I found myself waiting for opportunities to come to me, and this was a chance for me to go out and create opportunities. So I'm really, 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 really grateful to be a part of this community. Thank you to the collaborators, creators out there that have tried dancing, even if you don't think you're that good. Just showing everybody that anybody can dance. Thank you guys so much.
Keep on dancing, because the Streamy Awards will be back in just a minute. Oh, na, 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 na. Directing, Jesse Ridgway, My Virtual Escape.
Oh, shit.
Editing, Shane Dawson and Andrew Sawicki. Shane Dawson's The Truth About TanaCon.
It caused so many thousands of people to get sunburned.
Visual and special effects, Tobias Richter and Ryan Weber. Atropa.
There's no telling what you'd be rolling up on.
First year there, we all wore glitter beards, which I think is the most fashionable we'll ever look.
Well, we wore glitter beards, and then immediately we had a 5 a.m. call time the next day. So Keith and I went back to my house and furiously tried to wash these glitter beards off, but glitter don't come off anything. So we had to get like alcohol rubs, and like we're furiously scratching these beards off our face. We're willing to suffer for fashion.
That was one of our favorite memories from the streets.
A real favorite is, you know, you get to celebrate your friends, and it almost is like a big family reunion. We got to present an award to Candy Johnson, who is one of our favorite people in the universe. And so it's just a great time to have fun, kind of just kick it with people you don't get to see all that often.
Yeah. I mean, you see them, but you don't
on
like,
the, on
you
the
don't
computer.
Get to touch their shoulder and yeah. Be like, hey, thanks for doing stuff.
Welcome back to the 2018 Streamy Awards. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jason Nash and Trisha Paytas.
Do we start?
We're presenting health and wellness.
That's my line!
We're the most unhealthy people here.
I am very healthy and very well, so that's why I'm here to present health and wellness. Because we have a healthy relationship.
Yeah.
That's you.
Usually turning to the internet for medical advice is a horrible idea.
But these creators could get your body tight and your mind... I didn't read that.
Right.
Right.
Good job, babe. With a look at the Streamy nominees for health and wellness, here's Nikki and Gabby. Hi, Vardon.
Health and wellness.
Hey, guys. I'm Nikki.
And I'm Gabby.
And if you're not familiar, we're kind of twins, but...
Yeah.
Okay, Nikki.
She's also a compulsive liar.
Gabby, not true. Shh, stop. We're on camera.
Nikki, are you done yet? We have an award to present.
Obviously.
Now that Nikki is done complaining, we're here to present the award for health and wellness.
And the nominees are...
Buff Dudes.
I have your cure. The Buff Dudes Body Weighs 4!
Dr. Mike. He's so freaking cute.
Looking at the mom's face immediately after the delivery is such an amazing moment.
How to ADHD.
Hello, brains. I get it. It can be hard to understand ADHD and even harder to explain it to others.
Jay Shetty.
Every week, I'm showing two videos that are going to help you feel more fulfilled, feel more happy, and more successful, however you define the word.
Katie Morton. Yes, girl.
Get that Shane Dawson promo.
How do we know what quote-unquote normal is or healthy is if we can't even remember what that was like?
Best of luck to all the nominees.
We had therapy from her. Yeah, we got therapy. Okay, the winner is... Jay Shetty.
First of all, I'm so grateful to receive this honor. Thank you so much. 6 years ago, I was living as a monk, literally meditating in caves. I'm not joking at all. And 18 months when I started making these videos, I never thought this would be possible. And I really believe as creators, especially at the time we live in right now, we have such a responsibility for our own health and wellness and the health and wellness of our viewers. And this really belongs to every single person who's ever messaged me saying that my videos help them through a tough time or even stop them from committing suicide. I just want them to know they're not alone. This is for you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Please welcome one of the biggest Spanish-speaking YouTubers, Katie Angel, and breakout creator nominees, the Dobre Brothers.
A queen bee out for absolute power.
A man desperate to survive the wrath of his jilted lovers.
A teenage girl facing the struggles of high school.
A young man battling his own inner giant.
And a loner searching for meaning in his life. The talented actors in this gallery transform characters on a page into captivating performances.
Here are the Streamy nominees for Acting in a Drama.
Acting in a Drama. Anna Akana, Youth in Consequences.
Hope's not going anywhere. Trust me, Miss Theatrics has a big play coming.
Annie LeBlanc, Chicken Girls.
You really think that's possible?
There's only one way to find out.
Daystorm Power, Caught.
Spare us, I'm begging you, please.
James Blunt, Giants.
Barry's son always did the right thing, even when it was hard as hell.
And Jesse Ridgway, My Virtual Escape.
All right, nice.
Shelly, come look at this. Look.
Focus on me, Isaac.
Y el ganador es... Woo! Anna Akana. Fully did not expect to win. Wow, should have prepared a speech. There's only two people I can thank for this, and the first is Jason Ubaldi, the writer and director of our show. Jason, you are an amazing writer, and actors only as good as the words that she can read, and you and your wife Jamie and your beautiful children remind me that love is real every day. And the second is all of you for fucking voting on November 6th. Please, please, please vote. People need us more than ever. Marginalized groups need us more than ever. I'm not only a woman of color, but I am also a queer woman, so please get out to the polls and vote. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Please welcome two Streamy winners, Patrick Starr and Lord DIY.
What's up, guys? Can we say fashion is all about the drama?
The power of style comes from its ability to transform how others see us, how we see ourselves, and how we see the world.
And these creators are at the top of their game when it comes to serving looks like me, turning heads like me, and making the internet say, yes, God.
To introduce the Streamies Award nominees for Fashion, here's Rhett and Link.
Fashion.
I am Fash.
I am Ion.
And together we are...
Ion Fash. We were asked to present the nominees for fashion, for obvious reasons.
But we were not nominated, for inexplicable reasons.
The nominees are
Cheap Thrills with Tabasco Sweet,
I Am Karen O,
Colleen Diaz,
Nikki and Gabby,
The Notorious K.I.A.
And now let's find out who wins.
The Maestri.
And the Streamy goes to... I'm so nervous. Nikki and Gabby!
Okay, I didn't expect this. This is Gabby and I's first award, and I'm so sad she can't be here tonight. She's sick on the East Coast, and I just want to put this out there. We've been told so many times in our past, be twins. Look like twins, dress like twins, talk like twins, look the same, dress the same. 2 years ago, we said, screw it, fuck it, we're dressing how we want, and this is crazy, and I'm so happy. Thanks, guys.
Shout out to tonight's industry friends. Full Screen, Lino TV, Next 10 Ventures, UTA, Collab Creators, and Abrams Artists. The Streamy Awards presented by YouTube will be right back. Immersive. Find me, Black Box TV.
I have paired your screen with Maya's. She's the thing that you're watching me through right now.
Indie series, The Tea.
After 3 weeks.
Yeah. I didn't mean to ghost you.
Well, you did.
Kids and Family, Guava Juice.
You're something?
Whoa. Oh, yo! It freaking moved!
It was such a crazy day when we found out that we were going to be hosting the 2018 Streamy Awards. First, we opened the window just to let some air in, and a bird fluttered in.
And we thought, well, this is odd, a bird in the home.
And then we noticed there was a little tiny scroll on the bird's finger.
And on that scroll was a URL, a really long one. They didn't bit.ly this thing. It was like 18 characters, and then another break, and then another 36 characters. Mm-hmm. We tediously sat and typed out the address, mm-hmm. and then
it said, hey there, Liza Koshy, please host the 2018 Streamy Awards.
So we called our friends who are really good at coding. Mm-hmm. We changed what that website said to the Try Guys, and bam!
Here we are, the hosts!
Streamy's party going. Ladies and gentlemen, from ABC's The Bachelor, Nick Vial.
As many ladies in the audience and their mothers will know, I have not had that much luck with love. So my agent just decided I should do what everyone else is doing and turn to the internet. So the nominees for the next category are...
Oh my gosh, this is so romantic.
Christine, what are you doing?
Oh, Nicholas, my sweet prince. I can't believe you're finally proposing to me.
Proposing?
In front of all these people, on the most magical night of the years, the Streamies.
The nominees in the next category are...
Yes, a million times yes!
Here are the Streamy nominees for comedy as presented by Random Structure TV.
Comedy.
Come on, hurry up. I'm trying to find some lotion before we go live.
We're live right now.
Oh. Sorry, y'all. Sorry. 5, 6, 7, 8. C-O-M-E-D-Y. These nominees make you laugh till you cry. Win or lose, they are superstars. The nominees are... Brandon Rogers.
I'd trade lunches with you if your mom wasn't packing you trash.
Yeah, well, I like Dungeons and Dragons.
Hannah Stocking.
All I see is nipples.
Okay.
Oh my, she's messed up.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Jenna Marbles.
I wonder what Jenna Marbles is up to these days.
Hey, bitch, it's me, your chair.
Oh, my God.
Jack Douglas.
What is the difference now that you are married? The only real difference is now I just periodically scream, my wife. Except it's forever.
Lily Singh.
Do you mind if I smell your hand?
I'd rather you not.
Sweet baby Jesus. Is that double cheese? Please stop. Can you burp into this jar?
One, two. And the winner is...
Oh my gosh, my very good friend who I love so much, Brandon Rogers.
Oh my God, and I got the card too. I get to keep this with the statue. Guys, it's about a little after 7:30 p.m. And this exact time about 3 years ago, I would have been sitting in a 2-hour commute on my way home from an 8-hour piece of shit 9-to-5 at a law firm sitting in a cubicle all day. And my videos were the one escape I had from that job. I'd have to close the laptop every time my boss would come so he wouldn't see iMovie. And here I am getting an award for the very thing. I'd like to take this time to thank my fans for keeping the weird side of YouTube alive and healthy. I wanna thank my manager, Rachel Williams, my producer, Jonathan Hinman, and my cameraman, whom I shared that cubicle with 3 years ago to this day. Gabriel Gonzalez, we did it. Thank you.
It's the biggest internet event in history. Keith, the Chicken Man Habersberger. Listen, Zach. Kitty Cat Corntail.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event.
Round one.
Keith, may I start by saying that you're a lot taller in person?
Oh, well, thank you, Zach. I think you have very beautiful... They seem to be playing some sort of a mental game right now. Oh, dear God, I got his glasses.
I know you're trying to revitalize your image through this primetime event, but let me start by saying that you're already a role model to millions of children.
That is scary to me, as well as much of the world. But Zach, you are an inspiration to most through both your words and your deeds. Get over here! All right, break it up. Gentlemen, ladies, they seem to be trying to compliment each other into submission.
I'm sure we'll see some violence any minute now.
You're great with children.
You love your puppy.
You know how to read.
You're nice to strangers.
You're not racist.
You respect women.
You respect women.
Get over here.
Oh, my God.
Guys, people paid $9.99 for this. Will you two just fight? Come on! You know, at a time when toxic masculinity seems to dominate, you are a beacon of hope that shows us that you can be popular and not be a total dick.
But it's not just me. It's so many creators out there. Like Shane Dawson, who's redefining what digital storytelling can look like.
Yeah, or Lily Singh, who uses her platform for good, like delivering a speech to the goddamn United Nations.
Yeah.
Or creators who have the courage to break up publicly, despite being already heavily scrutinized.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Young Turks and Philly D for redefining news in an age where we really need it the most.
Andre Turbea for flying himself here from Romania and proving this year that fresh voices can still rise to the top.
Yeah. For Red and Link and Fine Brothers for running massive companies but still being so damn nice.
My three best friends who all quit their jobs, started a company, risked it all, and somehow we're hosting the Streamies. That's pretty dope.
Yeah.
You know, no matter who wins tonight, we are honored to be sharing the room with all of you.
It's not about the drama, all right? Thank you for everything you do to make our community a better place.
Because the world sucks sometimes, but we don't have to.
Yeah!
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
And now, please welcome last year's winners for Show of the Year, Sugar Pine 7.
Hey, everybody. We're super duper excited to be presenting the biggest and best award of the night.
No, Steve, you can't say it's the biggest. All the awards are big.
Well, but it's the award we won last year, so it is, you know.
But now it's time to pass the torch. Yeah, by choice.
Okay, guys, okay. So there are 10 incredible shows nominated this year.
You're absolutely right, Autumn. You're absolutely right, which is the most in any category. So the biggest, essentially. Let's take a look at the nominees for Show of the Year.
Show of the Year. Blippi. Escape the Night. F2 Finding Football. Good Mythical Morning. The Philip DeFranco Show. React. Rooster Teeth. The Try Guys. Yappy. And the Young Turks.
And the Streamy goes to the Try Guys.
At all. Totally.
Well, how about that?
You guys have heard us talk plenty this evening, so we'll keep it brief. Not grief, we'll keep it brief. We want to thank, first of all, obviously the fans who voted for us. You know, we took a big risk this year, and the fact that we're here doing all this means that all you guys support us, and we really appreciate
it. We want to thank our significant others. They've stood behind us from the very beginning. Our families, we love you. Thank you so much.
We have an incredible team who helps us do everything we do. So thank you guys for keeping us sane. You deserve this award as much as we do.
And I think proven by everyone here tonight, please register to vote. go out, represent the most diverse, inclusive community there is, which is people who represent digital creators and all the young kids out there watching. You are the future, you can make a difference, and everyone in this room supports that.
If you voted for us, you can vote for an election that matters. Thank you, guys.
That's right. Thank you.
Then, when we return, our final stream, the creator of the night. Plus, when we come back, we will have an epic performance, so stick around.
Breakthrough artist, Marshmallow. Costume design, Olivia Hines, Escape the Night.
He's right. Enter into that, I might see the doorway to Everlock.
Writing, Daystorm Power, Caught.
I'm in trouble, girl. Call your other bitch, but I love you, girl. Look, it's real trouble. What are you involved in?
And the Streamy Award goes to Superwoman!
What the f*** is going on?
Memory Heart!
Woo! Flozell Green!
Oh my god, what the heck?
This is a mistake!
We're still forever trapped as boxers.
We're back.
Welcome back to the Streamy Awards. It's almost over. You made it through the longest video on YouTube. Congrats.
It is almost time for tonight's most anticipated... Try that again, huh? It is almost time for the night's most anticipated moment, the after party. But first, the audience choice for creator of the year.
To present the final Streamy of the night, please welcome the star of Chicken Girls, Annie LeBlanc.
And a creator committed to leading social change, this year's Streamy Legacy Honor Award honoree, Tyler Oakley. We got it.
So close, so close. There are 10 outstanding nominees up for Creator of the Year.
And these talented individuals represent some of the best corners of the internet.
Over the past year, they've used their channels to make us laugh, to make us think, to feel the feels, and most importantly, to remind us that we are more the same than we could ever be different.
Here are the Streamy nominees for Creator of the Year. Take a look.
Creator of the Year, Andre Terba, Casey Neistat, David Dobrik, Dolan Twins, Emma Chamberlain, Gabby Hanna, Liza Koshy, Ninja, Shane Dawson, and Sophia Nygaard.
And the Streamy goes to Shane Dawson. Shane could not be here tonight, so accepting the Streamy on his behalf is Tana Mojo.
I think we all can agree this is the only time I'll ever be holding a Creator of the Year award. But to be real here, you guys, I wouldn't even be doing anything if it wasn't for Shane, and I'm so sure that so many of you feel the exact same way. So here is to the most inspiring, amazing, reinventing creator on this platform. I love you, Dad. I love you, Shane. Congratulations. Oh my goodness.
Please welcome actress and recording star, Laura Morano, and from ABC's Black-ish, Miles Brown.
This artist is one of the most legendary R&B singers of all time.
I mean, he sold over 10 million records worldwide, and all before I was born, right?
Here to show the Streamies how we do it.
Get on your feet and make some noise. For Montel Jordan.
Thanks, Laura. Thanks, Miles. Yo, creators, get up. Hey, this is how we do it. Let's go, let's go. Sha-na-la-la-la-la. Sha-na-la-la. A little something like this. This is how we do it. It's Monday night and I feel all right. The party's here at the Beverly, so I reach for the old school when I turn it up. I designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Get the song and they played it. The honeys in the streets say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in your hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys in Kanai. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before the song gets played. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up. And let me hear the party say, I'm kinda buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, the Streamies do it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is
Let's flip the track, bring the old school back. I can't hear y'all. This is how we do it. Our hands are in the air and wave on from here to there. If you're an OG man or a wannabe player, you see the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G. The girls see we got the money and the dollar bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up. And let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Oh, now YouTube does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor. And I'll never come back on an old school track now.
This is how we do it.
I said I'm kind of buzzed, it's all because
this is how we do it.
Oh, YouTube does it like nobody does. Nobody does. Why can't be SEC?
This is how
we do it. All my homies, I'll never come back on an old school track. Yo, check it out. Once upon a time in 94, Montel make no money in life, show herself. And all they said was 6-8 and stuck. And people know the music that he made was good. They never knew good, but y'all guys, it was that. They came up to money, this is what he said. You on YouTube, we're gonna make some cash. Get 1 million streams, then we making a dash. Oh, I love it because
this
the Streamies do it like nobody does, nobody does. My neighbors, you got much flavor. And I never come back on an old school track now. Shadow, I said I'm kind of buzzed, it's all because
this is how we do it.
Oh, YouTube does it like no, yeah. Oh, it's party time.
This is how we do it.
Everybody knows it's boat time.
This is how we
now, somebody say, whoa. everybody scream. Yeah, and you don't stop. A tick tick, and you don't quit. And it goes a little something like this. Somebody say, go streamies, go streamies, go. Say, go YouTube, go YouTube, go. God bless y'all. I'm Montel Jordan.
Show. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Tonight.
Bye.
What a night. Thank you, guys.
Everybody. Wow.